I'm high as I've ever been, higher than heaven, sis. Roll up my weed and think about my exes and jealousness, how to stay current.
Hey, what's up, everybody? My name's Twisted. Welcome to a brand new video. It's finally a Sonic video, and I haven't made a Sonic video in like a couple months. And I know I have made like Sonic Forces mod videos before, but honestly, those are not actual videos. And my last like true Sonic video was like I'm pretty sure the IEW issue 14 and 15 review. But like I were talking like Sonic like video game related. I honestly don't remember when I made like a video like that before. But honestly, this is like my, I guess, first take on my what's the next Sonic game. I'm gonna be trying to like guess what the next Sonic game is. I possibly won't do much editing on this because I'm kind of burnt out on YouTube, and to be honest with you, school's gonna start for me like the week after next week. So I start on August 26th, and to be honest, I'm like, I am really like fucking, I don't want to do YouTube because school is almost here and I'm gonna fucking die. But No, let's get started with this video. Now, obviously, the Sega and Sonic team are going to be, you know, getting Christian Whitehead to work on the next Sonic Mania game, or the next classic Sonic game, whatever that will be, but I am pretty sure Sonic Mania 2 is going to happen. No matter what, it's going to happen, because Sonic Mania had made a huge amount of money, and people love Sonic Mania, and Sega's like, okay, well, Christian Whitehead, go make Sonic Mania 2. Make us more cash. Make more fans happy with Sonic Mania 2. Whatever Sonic Mania 2 will be, it's possibly going to be another classic Sonic adventure. It's possibly going to be another, like, I guess, rehash of old zones and a hash of new zones. But I don't know. But Sonic Mania 2 is definitely going to happen. Or another Christian Whitehead project. Whatever that will be. That will possibly be a new Sonic Adventure game, or it's just flat out, it's just going to be Sonic Mania 2. That's all I'm going to say. Now, I am a huge fan of Sonic Adventure 1, Sonic Adventure 2, Sonic Heroes, since Sonic 06. I am a really huge fan of the Sonic Adventure gameplay, because in my personal opinion, I think it's better than the Boost gameplay. I think it's better than the Classic gameplay, but that's just my opinion. But of course, I would love to see a new Sonic Adventure game or Sonic Adventure-like game. Of course, Sonic Lost World is probably like the closest thing we'll get to like a new Sonic Adventure game, but I don't know. I just prefer to have this gameplay style over Boost format or over Lost World. I just think this is the when Sonic gameplay actually worked for me, because you get to run around with Sonic, you get to actually control what speed you go to. You don't have to like press X to boost. You don't have to use like a boost to win button, let's just say. And plus, the level design is just so much better than the whole boost formula. It's not so linear, I guess, although people might argue against that. But in my opinion, it just feels so, I guess, free. You get to let go, free roam as Sonic, even though in some levels you don't, but you get what I mean. I would prefer to have a new Sonic Adventure game, but in my opinion, it's never gonna happen, because Sega's gonna stick to boost formula because they are safe. They're gonna play it safe for like the rest of Sonic's, I guess, entire existence. So it's more than likely that Sonic Adventure is never gonna happen. Oh boy, the boost formula. Now, I have a love-hate relationship with this thing. I love Sonic Unleashed. I do not love Sonic Colors. I love Sonic Generations. I completely despise Sonic Forces, so it's basically half and half for me. Sonic Unleashed and Sonic Generations worked for me, but Sonic Colors and Sonic Forces did not work for me. So I guess the next game is there's a great possibility that the next game is going to have boost gameplay, but again, I just don't know. I'll be excited for the next game if it has boost formula, but to be honest with you, once I actually play the game for myself, I'm either gonna hate it or love it. So I have a really mixed opinions about the next game being a boost game. So I don't know. It's just I'll either hate it or love it. I have a very mixed feeling about this. Now, if someone asked me what the next Sonic game, well, what I want for the next Sonic game, I would say I want a Sonic Adventure-like game. I would like to say I would like to have a game that has Sonic Adventure gameplay and level design and story, so we could finally get, like, us Adventure fans what we want. But I just know that's not going to happen. So what I think will happen is that it's going to be another boost gameplay, and Sega's going to play safe. It's possibly going to be like either a sequel to Sonic Forces or an entirely new Sonic game. It's just, I just think, or I just believe that this is going to be the next boost game. I don't want it to be the next boost game, but it's just going to be the next boost game. But also, that also comes with the fact that Sonic Mania 2 is going to happen, because let's all be honest, it's all going to happen. It's going to happen either way. So, a new Sonic game with Sonic Mania 2. So, I'm going to be more excited for Sonic Mania 2 than I am for the boost game. However, if I do play that Sonic game and I end up liking this boost gameplay, then yes, I'll consider it, you know, better than Sonic Forces, better than Sonic Colors. It's going to go up there with Sonic Unleashed and Sonic Generations. If it's a good Sonic game, of course. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and peace. Bye.